No, no, honey, I'm good. I could have another, but I probably should not. I got somebody at home. It's been a long night here and a long night there.
Hi, everybody. I'm Katelyn Lesle. I'm here today with my beautiful model, my sister. We are doing an Upswept Up Do. It's like a common thing for bridal these days, kind of where you want the loose curls, a little messier looking, not quite so polished and smooth. And we want it to look like she kind of just threw a couple things on it and went. So I started over here. I began with wet hair this morning at 10:15. I know that generally you don't do that, but I wanted to emphasize that that's what was going on because I wanted to show that I'm good with timing. I know timing is a very important thing in the salon. You have to be good at doing that. So I decided to show you that it only took me an hour to get this far starting with wet hair. We started with a Marcel curl. I did Marcel curls the whole way, and I alternated my pattern so that the curls didn't all lay together in one direction. I wanted to be a little messier, a little more free-flowing. And I've gotten half of it done. I teased the top, and I'm kind of going for a little bit of rose patterns. I like to see sort of the spiral a little bit in some of the pieces to really emphasize that more romantic, classic look. So what I'm doing now is I'm ending over here on the left side. I've swept towards the opposite side of where she parked. I'm kind of curling my individual curls around my fingers and breaking them up a bit. Grabbing my pins and sticking them in. It's very easy and it doesn't need to be perfect. Nothing is, that's the beautiful thing about this look is that everything is completely out of the realm of perfect. So as I'm getting further in, I'm just kind of putting the curls wherever I feel like I need to add some more weight and emphasizing bringing most of my focus around to the side to where her face will be.
Long legs are damn near everywhere. Hold up now, you look good. I will not lie.
I'm going to pay close attention to the front and what's happening here. Obviously, the face is the most important part of either a bride or a girl going to prom. That's obviously what she cares about the most. So you want to make sure your pieces are held back and looking like they're centrally focused toward her face. This is where you'd be using more of your mirror to make sure that that shape is going for what you're looking for in the plant.
Staying tonight, I gotta be like, oh baby, no baby, you got.
Since we're not going for the completely smooth look, it's okay if we have some wispy pieces. I've left a couple on this side over here, so I'm also gonna leave a couple over here just to give you a little bit of balance. I used the aquage uplifting foam to start out with while she was wet, but I also used it in a less conventional way. I like to use it when it's dry. Sometimes I'll put it in there and it really changes the texture on the hair, gets rid of the slick, gives you a little more hold with those curls, but it's not heavy like using something like a dry shampoo, which is gonna leave you really powdery, or using anything like a heavier mousse, like a mousse that's a little more oily. To smooth, I also use dump on smoothing stuff.
Already got all of my love, so no.